El Testament d'Amelia, or The Will of Amelia, is one of the most famous pieces written by the Spanish composer Miguel Llobet in 1900. It is actually an arrangement of a popular Catalan song based on an anonymous poem that dates all the way back to the 14th century. In measures 7 and 8, special attention should be paid to playing the natural harmonics on the 7th fret.
En los compases 7 y 8 se debe prestar especial atención a tocar los armónicos naturales en el séptimo traste.
在第七和第八小节需要特别注意，把第七品的自然发音弹得越清楚越好。